Ahoy, my hoops boy!
Hey, Chad! Dudes! Happy New Year!
Oh, yes, my brothers, it will be a happy Wildcat New Year when Troy Bolton leads us to our first league championship. What team?
Wildcats!
Wildcats, sing along. Yeah, you really got it going on. Wildcats in the house. Everybody say it now.
Hi, Troy.
Hi, Sharpay.
Wildcats everywhere. Wave your hands up in the air. That's the way we do it. Let's get to it. Come on, everyone.
Hi, I'm Taylor McKessie. You must be new.
Gabriela Montez. Could you really tell?
A little. So, did you do anything fun over winter break?
Well, my mom took me on a ski trip, but all I did was read.
With all those cute boys on the slopes? Loser.
Well, actually, I did meet a boy.
See? So make with the newsflash, sister.
Well, they threw a New Year's Eve karaoke contest for the kids.
Sing.
Gabriela Montez. Me either.
Everybody's looking at us.
I will if you will.
Living in my own world. Didn't understand that anything can happen. Take a chance.
I never believed in what I couldn't see. I never opened my heart to all the possibilities. Oh, I know that something has changed. Never felt this way. And right here tonight, this could be the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now looking in your eyes, I feel in my heart the start of something new.
Ooh, yeah. Now who'd have ever thought that we'd both be here tonight?
Brighter, with you
by my side.
I know that something has changed. Never felt this way. I know it for real. This could be the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now looking in your eyes, I feel in my heart.
I never knew that it could happen till it happened to me. Ooh, yeah.
I didn't know it before, but now it's easy to see. Oh, it's the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now looking in your eyes, I feel in my heart that it's the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now
thing.
Hurry, put in your phone number. I'll do it too.
I had such a great time with you.
Me too. It was awesome.
It was like a dream.
I made a New Year's resolution to call and ask her out.
This year I know it's gonna happen for me. I didn't know it before, but now it's easy to see. Oh, it's so easy to see. It's the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now I can reach the sky. I feel in my heart that it's the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now I finally realize I feel in my heart the start of something new. Oh, the start of something new. Whoa, the start of something new. Whoa, the start of something
new. Yo, welcome back, all you super cool Wildcats. This is Jack Scott, the Velvet Fog of East High, with your homeroom 411, bringing you the morning announcements. The Science Decathlon finals are coming up this Friday, so see Taylor, Learning Curve, McKessie for all the skinny on the hooey. Now that's all, folks.
Well, once again, they forgot to announce the auditions for the winter musicale, Twinkle Town, written by our very own Kelsey Nielsen. It is a delicious neo-feminist adaptation of Shakespeare's classic tragedy of star-crossed lovers with a brand new happy ending. Mr. Danforth, this is a place of learning, not a football diamond. This year, as always, the drama club faces a shortage of male participants, so please come in and audition. I am offering you fun, glamour, and extra credit. Ah, the dreaded cell phone symphony has returned to my crucible of learning. Sharpay and Ryan Evans, your phones, please, and I will see you in detention. We have zero tolerance for cell phones in class. Phone, please, and welcome these high, Miss Montez. Mr. Bolton, I see your phone is involved. Splendid. We'll see you in detention as well.
Whoa, that's not even a possibility, Miss Darvis. Your Honor, sir, me and Troy have basketball practice.
Well, that's 30 minutes for you too, Mr. Danforth. Count them.
That could be tough for Chad, since he probably can't count that high.
Taylor McKessie, 35 minutes.
But I've never had detention in my life.
Well then, Happy New Year. Shall the carnage continue? The holidays are over, people. Way over. Ah, oh, saved by the bell. You may collect your phones after detention. Have a wonderful day.
Sign up for the school musical, Twinkle Town, by Red Hot composer Kelsey Nielsen. Until later, this is Jack Scott, signing off.
I don't believe it.
Me either, but how?
Why are you whispering?
So I told my friends that I went snowboarding, but didn't mention the whole singing thing.
Too much for them to handle?
Well, no, it was cool, but me and my friend, it's not what I do. But anyway, welcome to East High, and oh yeah, now that you met Miss Darbus, I bet you just can't wait to sign up for that.
I won't be signing up for anything for a while. I just want to get to know the school. But if you signed up, I'd consider coming to the show.
Oh, no, that's impossible.
Impossible? I wouldn't think impossibles even in your vocabulary, Troy. So nice of you to show our new classmate around. Oh, were you guys going to sign up too? My brother and I star in all the school's productions, and we really welcome newcomers. There are a lot of supporting roles in the show. I'm sure we can find something for you.
No. I was just looking at all the bulletin boards. Lots going on at this school. Wow. Nice penmanship.
So, Troy, I miss you during vacation. What'd you do?
Oh, you know, I went snowboarding, played some basketball. More basketball.
When's the big game?
This Friday. Yep.
You were so dedicated. Just like me. I hope you come watch me in the musical. Promise? Toodles.
Toodles. All right, team, gather up. Getting close to the big game. I want you guys to divide in two. Let's work on some dribbling. We're gonna work on some passing. We'll work on some shooting. We'll work on some shooting and dribbling. And some passing and shooting. And we'll run around a little bit. We'll get loose. And we'll maybe get to some plays that we're gonna need later on. Come on. With intentionality. You, give me 20. Let's work on your shot. Get that elbow in. This is my favorite side of the group. You guys do what you're told. Good job. Remember, the chain is only as strong as its weakest link. Don't be that weakest link.
Sorry,
when the going
I'm late,
gets
coach.
Tough,
the tough get going. Sorry, I'm late, coach.
Get your head in the game, Bolton. You're the team captain.
Hey guys, come on, line up. We got to stretch. Come on, we don't have all day. Right leg first. Let's go.
One. Man, Troy, your dad's three, tough.
Four, yeah. Five, six, hey, Chad, so you know about that eight, whole school musical nine, thing. Ten. Switch. Is it true that you get extra credit just for auditioning?
Who cares?
Well, it's always a good idea to get extra credit for college. Switch!
Troy, have you ever heard of LeBron James or Shaquille O'Neal auditioning for a school musical?
Well, no, but, you know.
Troy, look. The music in those shows, it isn't hip-hop or rock or anything of such culture. It's like show music. It's all costumes
switch.
And makeup. Dude, it's frightening.
I just thought it would be a good laugh, you know, and Sharpay's kind of cute too.
Well, so is a mountain lion. Just don't pet it.
All right. Start with the shuffle drill.
Let's see some hustle!
Fake right, break left, watch out for the pick, keep an eye on defense. Gotta run the give and go, take the ball to the hole. Don't be afraid to shoot the outside, Jay. Just keep your head in the game.
Just keep your head in the game.
Don't be afraid to shoot the outside, Jay.
Just keep your head in the game.
You gotta get 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 your head in the game. Woo!
Let's make sure that we get the rebound. Cause when we get it, then the crowd will go wild. Second chance, gotta grab it and go. Maybe this time we'll hit the right note. Wait a minute, not the time or the place. Wait a minute, get my head in the game. Wait a minute, get my head in the game. Wait a minute, gotta get my head in the game.
Gotta get your head in the game.
You gotta get your get your head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game. Woo!
Why am I feeling so wrong? My head's in the game, but my heart's in the song. She makes this feel so right. Should I go for it? Better shake this. Yikes.
Fall up, booyah, booyah. Now we got the swerve on. Now break, make the pass, clean the glass. Take another strike from the cherry stripe. Make a slam dunk, get the inside outside. Dunk it down, dunk it down. Keep your head, don't forget. Troy, boy, Troy, become the
net. You gotta get your head in the game.
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 Get your head in the game. Get your head in the game.
Get your head in the game.
Class, you wake up. Pay attention to my class. Look this way. Up here. You ready? Okay. You have 2 minutes to solve this equation on the board. Give it your best shot.
Troy doesn't usually interact with new students.
Why not?
Well, it's pretty much basketball 24/7 with him.
Miss Tenney?
Yes, Miss Montez.
I think it should actually be 57.7% yield.
Well, Miss Montez, you would be correct. I'm very impressed. Oh, and welcome aboard, Miss Montez.
You're a genius.
Please, it's just an equation.
Yeah, Ryan, it's me. I need you to do something right now.
I thought Miss Darbus took your phone.
What? We always carry an extra, in case our agent calls.
Hey, our Scholastic Decathlon team has a big regional match on Friday. We've never won it before, but with you on our side, we might just stand a chance.
I just want to get acclimated to the new school and all.
Well, promise you'll think about it.
Promise.
Wait, wait, wait. The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do. Go back. Okay, this is due tomorrow. Get out of my class. Bye. Go.
Did you Google that Montez nerd like I asked?
Yeah. Sharpay, look at this stuff. I mean, it's like this nerd's got an extra brain. I mean, we're looking at college scholarships, grants. It's like a geek's dream.
I need you to plant those printouts in Taylor's locker ASAP. That way we can make sure Gabriella gets into school activities that keep her far away from our musical.
Well, Wildcats, it's time to kiss today goodbye and point me towards detention. So all you evildoers better get your butts immediately to the auditorium or face the wrath of Darbus the Merciless. This is Jack Scott signing off.
So many new faces in detention today. I hope you don't make a habit of it, but the drama club is always looking for more helping hands in our theater.
Gabriella.
Miss McKessie, you are late.
Sorry.
Try to be on time.
I'm so glad you changed your mind about the science decathlon.
Paint, paint,
what do you
let's
mean?
Go.
Well, didn't you put these in my locker?
Over
of
there.
Course not. Well, we'd still love to have you on the team. We meet almost every day after school. Please?
What a perfect way to get caught up. Meeting with the smartest kids in school.
We've never, ever won the science decathlon. You could be our answered prayer.
Well, I guess I can do it.
Good.
So what do you know about Troy Bolton?
Troy Bolton? He has his clique, I have mine. Watch how it works in the cafeteria. You'll see.
Hey, Chad.
So you don't think auditioning for one of these musicals would be, like, fun? Even just a little bit?
Troy, look. You're a hoops dude, not a musical singer person.
Oh, come on. I wasn't talking about me. No way.
Darvis! Where's my team? What the heck are these two doing in a tree?
It's called Crime and Punishment, Bolton. And besides, proximity to the arts is cleansing for the soul.
You two, in the gym, now.
Detention is over for today. I expect to see some of you at the auditions tomorrow. Scoot now, you've all done wonderfully.
Listen, I need my star players in the gym, not in detention.
Why should athletes get preferential treatment?
Well, I'm trying to teach them about setting goals, being part of a team, something that they're going to use as adults.
Which is precisely what I am trying to do.
How? By having them put little green stickers that look like leaves on a thing that looks like a tree?
Philistine.
You're such a drama queen.
Don't you forget it.
Hey, peeps. Welcome back to another train wreck of a school day. The auditions for Twinkletown the Musical will be at 3 p.m. sharp. This is Jack Scott, signing off in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is where the true expression of the art is realized. Where inner truth is revealed in an actor's journey where... Was that a cell phone? Was it yours?
No, ma'am. That was the warning bell.
Ah! Those wishing to audition must understand that time is of the essence. We have many roles to cast, and the final callbacks will be next week. First, you will sing a few bars, and I will give you a sense of whether or not the theater is your calling. Better to hear from me now than from your friends later. Our composer, Kelsey Nielsen, will be available for rehearsals prior to callbacks. Now, shall we?
To believe that I couldn't see, you were always there beside me.
Such improvement from last year, James. Now don't be shy, who's next?
Thought I was alone. I mean, it's hard to believe. You were always there beside me.
What lovely shoes, Susan. You must design our costumes. Next.
Work our tails off every day.
You were always there beside me.
What innovative choice of tempo. Next!
This feeling's like no other. I want you to know.
Next!
Work our tails off every day.
Work our tails off every day.
Gotta bump the competition. Blow them all away. Gotta bop, bop, bop. Start again. Bop, 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 straight to the top, going for the glory. We'll keep stepping up and we just won't stop till we reach the top. Up to the top.
Well, the people, that was simply breathtaking. Now, for our lead roles of Arnold and Minnie, we have only one pair signed up. Is that right? Oh, well, Ryan, Sharpay, show us your stuff.
Here's the headshots.
Very formal, thank you.
Oh, what key?
Oh, hey, Sharpay actually already
Ryan,
had rehearsal pianist to an arrangement. I'm sorry.
Decided to sign up for something?
What? No.
You ready?
I was born.
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see. You were always there beside me. Thought I was alone
with no one to hold.
But you were always there beside me.
This feeling's like no other.
I want you to know. I've never had someone that knows me like you do. The way you do. I've never had someone good for me as you, no one like you. So lonely before I finally found what I've been looking for.
So good to be seen, so good to be heard.
Don't have to say a word. For so long I was lost, so good to be found. I'm loving having you around. This feeling's like no other. I want you to know. I've never had someone that knows me like you do, the way you do. I've never had someone as good for me as you, no one like you. So lonely before I finally found what I've been looking for. Do do do, do 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 do. Oh wah ah ah ah. Do 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 do, do 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 do. Oh wah ah ah ah.
I told you not to do the jazz square.
It's a crowd favorite, Sharpay. Everyone loves the jazz square.
Well, is there any last-minute sign-ups?
Oh, come on, guys. Don't tell me you're discouraged. I mean, the theater club needs more than just singers. We need fans, too. Buy tickets.
Actually, if you do the part with that particular song, I imagine
if
it much...
we do the part...
Kelsey, I've been in 17 school productions. And how many times have your compositions been selected?
This would be the first.
Which tells us what?
That I need to write you more solos?
No, it tells us that you do not offer direction, suggestion, or commentary. And you should be thankful that Ryan and I are here to help your music in its current obscurity. Are we clear?
Yes, ma'am. I mean, Sharpay.
Nice talking to you.
Well, is there any last-minute sign-ups? No? Good. Done!
You.
You're not afraid, are you?
No. You're the one who's scared, if anything. Not me.
I'm not scared.
Oh, yeah? How about you go prove it?
I'd like to audition, Miss Darvis.
What? Oh.
Oh, I am so sorry, my dear. But the individual auditions are long over, and there's simply no one to sing with you for our lead parts.
Miss Darvis, oh, brother. I'll sing with her.
Troy Bolton. Yes, well, I take these auditions just as seriously as your father takes his basketball rehearsals.
Practice.
I am very sorry. I called for the pair's auditions and you didn't respond. Auditions are now over.
But she has an amazing voice.
Perhaps the next musicale.
Oh, you all right? So you're a composer, huh? You wrote that song that Ryan and Sharpay just sang? And the rest of the show? That's really cool. I can't wait to see it. So how come you're so scared of them anyway? You know, Ryan and Sharpay. I mean, it's your show.
It is?
Well, yeah, isn't the composer kind of like the playmaker in basketball?
Playmaker?
The guy who makes everybody else look good. You know, without you, there's no show. You're the playmaker here, Kelsey.
I am.
Do you want to hear how the song's supposed to sound?
Sure. It's really nice.
Go ahead.
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see you always there beside me.
Now you.
Thought I was alone with no one to hold.
Now together.
Beside me, this feeling's like no other. I want you to know I've never had someone that knows me like you do, the way you do. I've never had someone as good for me as you. No one like you. So lonely before I finally found what I've been looking for.
Eyes, Troy. Go on, do it. Now, just say the first thing that comes to mind. How does it feel?
I don't know. It's like I'm soaring, almost flying, kinda.
Anything is possible in the theater, Troy. There is not a star in heaven you can't reach, but you have to allow yourself to reach for it.
Thanks, Miss Darvis.
Bolton, Montez, you've got yourselves a callback. Kelsey, finish the finale. Work on it with them.
I'm usually in the music room during lunch and after school and sometimes even during biology class. Or if it's easier for you, I can come over in the morning with my accordion and give you a wake-up call. It's mobile.
This Wednesday after school with Ryan and Sharpay Evans and Gabriella Montez and Troy Bolton.
This is some kind of sick joke? They didn't even audition.
I mean, hey, Sharpay, maybe we're being punked. Maybe we're being filmed right now. Maybe we're gonna meet Ashton.
Don't shut up, Ryan!
What's wrong? Gabriella Montez. Troy Bolton, what?
How dare she sign up? I already picked out the colors for my dressing room.
They didn't even ask for our permission before joining the drama club.
Someone's got to tell her the rules.
The rules? No, Sharpay, I know the rules. Like rule number one.
Pick the right click.
And rule number two.
Act like your click.
Rule number three.
Dress for your click.
Rule number four.
Know where your click clicks.
Rule number five.
Stick to the status quo.
And rule number six. There's no rule number six. All right.
You are so totally awesome.
I am? Why?
If you can come out about the singing thing, I can tell my secret too. I love to bake.
What? What?
You can bet there's nothing but net when I am in the zone and on a roll. But I've got a confession, my own secret obsession, it's making me lose control.
Everybody gather round.
Scones, strudel, even apple pan dowdy.
Not another sound.
Someday I dream of making the perfect creme brulee.
No, 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 no. Stick to the stuff you know. If you wanna be cool, follow one simple rule. Don't mess with the flow, oh no. Stick to the status quo.
Gabriella, you've changed my entire life.
I did?
Look at me and what do you see?
Intelligence beyond compare.
But inside I am burning, something strange is occurring. It's a secret I need to share.
Open up deep, way down deep.
Hip-hop is my passion. I love to pop, lock, break, and jam.
Is that even legal?
Not another peep.
It's just dancing, and besides, sometimes I think it's even cooler than homework.
No, 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 no,
no, no, no.
Don't stick to the stuff you know. If you wanna go far, gotta reach for your star. Just follow your dreams and go. Don't stick to the status quo. No, 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 no. Don't stick to the stuff you know. No, you gotta be true to the thing that you do. No, don't be afraid to show. You won't stick to the status. Stick to the status quo.
This is not what I want. This is not what I planned. And I just gotta say, I do not understand. Something
is changing.
Something's not right.
Something is happening. Somehow
can we get it?
We can do it. Stick with what you know. We can do it.
They have got to go.
We can do it.
From Brulee.
Everybody quiet!
No, no, no.
I mean, it's just
no,
a callback. Is no, Sharpay really
no,
mad?
Look,
no
one has beaten out Sharpay for a musical since we were kids.
Because if you don't, I'm finally going to give Sharpay a turn of my love.
I don't know if now's the best time to give Sharpay a cake.
See what's happening here, man? Our whole team is coming apart because of your singing thing.
What?
Even the brainiacs and the drama geeks suddenly think they can talk to us. People are trying other stuff, Troy. Other stuff that isn't their stuff.
And you think I did this?
It's got you thinking about show tunes, but we have a playoff game this week.
I mean, is Sharpay really, really mad at me? I said I was sorry.
Did you not hear me the first time? No one has beaten out Sharpay for a musical since we were in kindergarten.
I'm telling you, we weren't trying to beat anyone out. We didn't even audition. We were just singing.
You won't convince Sharpay of that. I'm telling you, if that girl could find a way to play both Arnold and Minnie, her own brother would be aced out of a job.
I'm telling you, it just happened, but I liked it a lot. Did you ever feel like there was this whole other person inside of you just looking for a way to come out?
Not really, no.
Oh. It's like a jungle up here.
Kind of like the cafeteria, huh?
Well, I just humiliated myself into the next century.
Oh, no, you didn't. Well, maybe a little bit.
So, this is your private hideout?
Yeah. Thanks to the science club. Which means my friends don't even know it exists.
You pretty much have the school wired, don't you, Troy? Seems to me like everyone on campus wants to be your friend.
Unless we lose.
Must be tricky being the coach's son.
Yeah. Makes me practice a little harder, I guess. I don't know what he's gonna say when he finds out about the singing thing.
You're worried?
Well, my parents' friends, they're always saying, you know, your son the basketball guy. He must be so proud. Sometimes I don't want to be just the basketball guy. I just want to be a guy, you know?
I saw the way you treat Kelsey at the audition yesterday. Do your friends know that guy?
To them? I'm just the playmaker, dude.
Then they don't know enough about you, Troy. At my old schools, I was always the freaky math girl, and I hated it. It's cool coming here and being anyone I want to be. When I was singing with you, I just felt like a girl.
You even look like one, too.
Do you remember in kindergarten how you'd meet a kid and know nothing about them, and 10 seconds later you were playing like you were best friends because you didn't have to be anything but yourself?
Yeah.
Singing with you felt like that.
Well, I never thought about singing until you, that's for sure.
So you really want to do the callbacks?
Just call me the freaky callback boy.
You're a cool guy, Troy, but not for the reasons your friends may think. And thanks for showing me your top secret hiding place, just like kindergarten.
Oh, we gotta go.
Do you really think that's gonna work?
It's the only way to save Troy and Gabriella from themselves.
Sounds good to me.
All right. My phone says 1300 hours, Mountain Standard Time. Are we synchronized?
Save it for Charlie's Angels, Chad.
I just think we should have a plan.
Au revoir.
Sharpie, did you see that? Jocks and brainiacs mingling in study hall.
They're up to something.
Sharpay, now I've been thinking about it. And honestly, I think that they're trying to get Troy and Gabriella into our show.
What?
Think about it. The jocks already rule the school. If they somehow get Troy Bolton, the killer, the captain of the basketball team, as a lead in our musical, they run the entire student body.
Yeah, and if those science girls get Gabriella Montez and Troy Bolton hooked up, then this classic club goes from drool to cool. Ryan, we need to save our show from people who don't know the difference between a Tony Award and Tony Hawk.
Ugh, how are we going to do that?
I'll tell Darbus that Troy and his dad want to sabotage the auditions because she gave him detention.
Chappie, that's just not good enough. I mean, do you really think that Miss Darbus is going to believe something like that?
She'll believe anything I tell her because I'm president of the drama club.
Okay.
Now, come on.
Okay.
Let's see some hustle out here. Come on, big game's only 2 days away. Come on, guys, where's your heads at?
In the game, coach, in the game.
Hey, where's Bolton? I said...
How dare you? How dare you?
All right, team, practice over now.
You're ticked because I put your stars in detention, and now you're getting even.
What are you talking about, Darbus?
Your all-star son turned up at my audition, and now I give every student a fair and honest chance, which is a long and honorable tradition in the theater. Something that you wouldn't understand. But if he's planning some sort of practical joke in my chapel of the arts...
But Troy doesn't even sing.
Oh, well, you're wrong about that. But I will not allow my Twinkle Town musicale to be made into farce.
Twinkle Town?
See? I knew it! I knew it! Mm-hmm. Very well, Bolton. You give me no choice. If Troy is serious about auditioning, then he is going to have to prove it.
Good luck on Broadway.
And you, mister, I'm flying. I'm soaring. If
thought you were genuine, Troy. Wrong again, I guess.
Listen, Darbus just chewed my head off. She thinks that you're plotting to screw up her auditions.
What? No!
You got the biggest game of your life coming up in 2 days. Championship games, they don't come along very often. There's something special.
But a lot of things are special, Dad.
But you're the playmaker, not a singer. Get your head in the game.
Wow. So this is your real stage.
Guess you could call it that. It's just a smelly gym. Oh, no way. Don't tell me you're good at hoops, too.
You know, I once scored 41 points on a league championship game.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, and the same day I invented the space shuttle and microwave popcorn.
Oh, microwave popcorn. Ha-ha, very funny.
I've been rehearsing with Kelsey.
Me too. Oh, and by the way, I missed practice, so if I get kicked off the team, then that should be on your conscience.
Hey, I was the one who told you you had
to... Gabriella, just kidding. Chill out. It's fine. Okay. All right. Okay, that's a little bit of a travel. Now, that's a lot of a travel. Come
hey,
on, stop.
Hey, miss. Sorry. This is a closed practice.
I'm sorry, sir.
Dad, are you serious? Practice is over.
Not until everyone leaves the gym. Team rules.
Sorry.
Dad, this is Gabriella Montez.
Ah, your detention buddy.
I'll see you later, Troy. Nice meeting you, Coach Bolton.
You as well, Miss Montez.
Dad, detention was my fault, not hers.
You haven't missed practice for 3 years. That girl shows
that
up.
That girl is named Gabriella, and she's very nice.
Helping you miss practice? That doesn't make her nice. Not in my book or your team's.
She is not a problem. She's just a girl.
But you're not just a guy, Troy. You're the team captain. And what you do not only affects the team, but the entire school. If I don't have your complete focus, we're not going to win this weekend. Championship games don't come along very often. There's something special.
Well, you know what, Dad? A lot of things are special.
But you're the playmaker, not a singer.
Did you ever think I could do both? Where's Troy?
Sorry I'm late.
Sorry I'm late. Not good enough, Captain.
Not good enough, Gabriella.
Get your head in the game.
There's a choice that you have to make.
And it's pretty plain to see.
You're either out or in.
Either lose or win.
Are you gonna turn your back on history?
On the legend that you're a part of.
On the job that you were born to do.
Don't let us down, you've gotta come through. Cause we're counting on, counting on, counting on you.
What legend?
What legend?
Spider Bill Natrine.
Harriet Tubman.
Sam Slammer Geminella.
Madame Curie.
Thunderclap, Hop Habit.
Eleanor Roosevelt.
Do you think that these wildcat legends won championship by worrying about some brainiac chick or auditioning for musicals?
Do you think these paragons of education and accomplishment concern themselves with jocks or auditioning for musicals?
I don't think so. Check out the champions who came before. Hail the hero that you could be.
And put away that dream, cause there's no I in team. And the sacrifice is worth it, we all agree.
Just have to keep your focus
and forget about you
know who. Don't let us down, you gotta come through. Cause we're counting on, counting on, counting on you.
That's my dad.
That's Troy.
Heartbreak Bolton, missed the last basket of the 1988 championships. Do it for him, Troy. Give him the championship he always dreamed of.
Heartbreak, Bolton. Another lost cause, bonehead jock. But you, you're the future of civilization.
Now the pressure is way up high. Which way are you gonna go? You gonna sing a song or are you gonna be strong? Trade your fantasies in for the thing you know. The destiny you've been handed. The only thing that you can do. Don't let us down, you've gotta come through.
If you guys don't know that I'm gonna put 110% of my guts into that game, then you don't know me at all.
Yeah, we're counting on you.
I thought you were my friends. Win together, lose together.
We're counting on you.
I'm for the team. I've always been for the team.
So don't let us down.
What about what matters for me?
You've gotta come through.
What do you want from me?
We're counting on, counting on, counting on, counting on.
I can't believe you guys. Is this what you want? Fine. I'm for the team. I've always been for the team. She's just somebody I met. And the singing thing, it's just something I do to keep my nerves down. So I'll forget about all of it. I'll forget about Gabriella, about the callbacks. We'll go out and we'll win the game. Is everybody happy now?
What team?
Wildcats!
What team?
Wildcats!
Behold, Lunkhead Basketball Man. So Gabriella, we'd love to have you on the team for this classic decathlon. You want to grab some lunch? Well, we'll be there if you do.
It's funny when you find yourself looking from the outside. I'm standing here, but all I want is to be over there. Why did it's coming true?
How you doing? I just wanted to ask you about...
And here it is, Troy. I know what it's like to carry a load with your friends. You've got your boys, so it's okay.
Okay. I was going to ask you about the final callbacks.
I don't want to do the callbacks either. I mean, who are we trying to kid? You've got your team, and now I've got mine. I'll do the Scholastic Decathlon, and you win the championships. It's where we belong.
But I...
Go Wildcats.
Gabriella?
Gabriella.
Hey, Troy, come sit with us.
Nah, I don't feel like it.
Hey, Troy, we just had another team meeting.
Oh, great.
We had a meeting about how we haven't been acting much like a team. I mean us, not you. Look, about the singing thing...
Dude, I just don't even want to talk about it.
We want you to know that we want to be there, cheering you on.
What?
If singing is something you want to do, we should be building you up, not tearing you down.
Besides, Troy, we're teammates. That's what we're all about. Who knows? May turn out to be the world's worst singer.
But we don't know, because we've never heard you sing.
And you're not gonna hear me sing, okay? Because Gabriella won't talk to me. I don't know why. We do.
I baked you these fresh this morning. You better eat one before we tell you the rest.
Gabriella, we were jerks. No, we were worse than jerks, because we were mean jerks. We thought that Troy and this whole singing thing was killing our chances of having you on the team for the Scholastic Decathlon.
I'm on your team now. Done.
No, not done. We knew that Chad could get Troy to say things to make you forget about the callbacks. We planned it. We're embarrassed, and we're sorry.
Nobody forced Troy to say anything. And besides, it's okay. We should be preparing for the decathlon now, so... It's time to move on.
No, it's not okay. The decathlon is whatever. But how you feel about us, and even more, Troy, that's what really matters.
I'm gonna go study.
We tried.
Sounds good, Kelsey.
Gabriella, what you heard the other day, none of that was true. I was sick of my friends riding me about the singing thing, so I said what I knew would shut them up. Didn't mean anything.
You sounded pretty convincing to me.
The guy you met on vacation was way more me than the guy who said those stupid things.
Troy, the whole singing thing is making the school whack. You said it yourself. Everyone's treating you differently because of it.
Maybe it's because I don't want to be just the basketball guy, and they can't handle that. It's not my problem. It's theirs.
But your dad...
And it's not about my dad either. It's about how I feel. So I'm going to sing with or without you.
I don't know, Troy.
Well, you need to say yes, because I have something for you.
What do you mean?
This could be the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now looking in your eyes, I feel in my heart the start of something new. It's a pair's audition. I can't do it by myself.
Okay. Well, we better hurry. Callbacks are next week, and we still have a lot of work to do.
Well, first, we need to talk to our friends.
Yeah, we need to tell them we're going to do the callbacks after all. Alrighty then, we better hurry. We're burning daylight.
Hey, Wildcats! It looks like we have a late-breaking Wildcat news flash. The callbacks for Twinkle Town the Musical have been moved up to tomorrow at 3 p.m. Miss Darbus, there must be... At the same time as the Science Decathlon and the Basketball Championship. Miss Darbus. Sorry, Troy. This is Jack Scott. Over and out.
How can they do this? It's not fair.
How can you be in the Science Decathlon?
And win the championships.
And audition for my show.
Can't.
Bop, 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 bop to the top. Let's wing it in the fishing thumbs. Good luck at the big game, Troy. Sorry about the callbacks, Gabriella.
Hey. You know, funny story about Sharpay.
Ryan! She
actually dropped on her head as a baby.
Well, I think we made our decisions.
I'll be there for the team, Taylor.
Me too.
What? We can't be selfish. Not when our friends are depending on us. Right, Troy?
Right.
But you can't!
But we can.
See you all later.
Win or lose, we're a team. We have to find a way for them to do both. Bring it in. It'll be down to the split second.
Jack Scott can help us. He's announcing at the game.
It's impossible.
I could do anything with my laptop.
Go Wildcats!
Yesterday, we all were on our own road. We didn't really know
that each of us brings something to the table. To help the others grow.
Now's a chance to take a new direction.
To see through other eyes.
To see through other eyes.
To make a choice, to make a new connection. To win the big
prize. We're all in this together. Once we know that we are, we're all stars. And we see that we're all in this together. And it shows when we stand hand in hand, make our dreams come true.
We're all here and speaking out with one voice. We're gonna rock the house.
Ooh-wah, ooh-wah. The party's on, now everybody make some noise. Come on and scream and shout.
Woo! We've arrived because we stuck together. We make each other strong.
We're not the same, we're different in a good way. Together's where we belong. We're all in this together. When we reach, we can fly. No, inside, we can make it. We're all in this together. Once we see there's a chance that we have, and we take it. Together, 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 everyone. Together, together. Come on, let's have some fun. Together, we're there for each other every time. Together, together. Come on, let's do, come on, let's do, come on, let's do. Do this right.
Calling all Wildcats, the following events are starting immediately. The Science Decathlon on the second floor lab, the auditions for Twinkle Town the Musical in the auditorium, and the League Basketball Championship. Game is in the gym. Wildcats roll!
How you feeling?
Nervous.
Yeah, me too. Wish I could suit up and go along, play alongside you.
You already had your chance.
Yeah, you know what I want from you?
A championship.
Yeah, that's going to come or it won't, but what I want is for you to have fun. I know all about the pressure, and I'm sure way too much of it has come from me. But what I want to see is my son out there having the time of his life, playing the game that we both love. You do that, and I'll go to sleep with a smile on my face, no matter what the final score says.
Thanks, Coach. Thanks, Dad.
Bring it in, Captain.
One team!
Wildcats!
Mitchell,
one team!
Wildcats!
Go!
All right, guys, here we go.
I came fabulosa.
Right, just like we did in practice.
Arriba! Hey!
Quién es, my lord?
Set up, set
Mira
up.
Me.
I believe in dreaming, shooting for the stars.
Down,
baby,
go.
To
Box
be
down.
Number one, you've got to raise the bar.
Question number 17, valence and chemical bonding.
You can do these in your sleep, Gabriella.
No go through the sidelines, Miss McKessie.
And Bolton grabs the rebound.
Good job.
Work our tails off every day.
Move it around, let's go.
We got a bump in the competition, whirl them all away.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah, we're gonna bump, 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 bump to the top. Slip and slide and ride that rhythm. Jump and hop, hop till we drop and start again.
Question number 72, isotopes. You have 2 minutes remaining.
You can do this, focus.
I warned you once, Miss McKessie.
To the bop, 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 to the top. Don't ever stop. Bop to the top.
Yeah!
Yeah!
And
around in a flash,
a smile in their direction.
Show some
muscle.
I'll do the hustle.
All right, good. Keep it.
You have 30 seconds remaining to finish the equation.
Bop, 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 bop to the top. Wipe away your inhibition. Stop, stop, stop. Do the romp and start yourself. Bop, 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 straight to the top. Going for the glory. We'll keep stepping up and we just won't stop.
Ooh. And the winner is Gabriella Montez, 2 Wildcats taking 2-point lead.
And we just won't stop.
Bolton shoots, he scores! But the Wildcats are still down by 2.
Come on, guys,
we
got this.
And we just won't stop.
All right, Wildcats, let's get this party started.
Till we reach the top, up to the top.
Well, folks. It looks like we're having problems with the electricity. Please make an orderly fashion dynamic exit to the auditorium. Come on, people. Move it or lose it. Come on, come on, come on.
Run, Troy. You don't have much time.
What are you still doing here, Gabriella?
What are you talking about?
What do you mean?
You want to sing? It's now or never.
My laptop can only keep the lights out in the chem lab and the gym for about 5 minutes.
Run.
You guys are the best. Sharpay and Ryan, well done. Now, Troy Bolton and Gabriella Montez. Troy, Gabriella, yoo-hoo. Well, it seemed you were right, Sharpay.
Wait, Mr. Arbus, wait, please, just give them a few more minutes. I can go look for them.
I'm sorry, Kelsey. Congratulations to all. The cast list will be posted. Congratulations.
Mr. Arbus, we're here.
I called your names twice. Where were you?
Please, come on, Mr. Arbus. Just give us a chance.
A chance for what, Troy? To make a joke out of something that means the world to me and your fellow classmates?
But it's not a joke.
Well, what's this? A full house? Perhaps we make the exception just this once.
As president of the drama club, I have to put my foot down. No preferential treatment. Those are your rules, not mine.
I'm sorry, Troy.
Mr. Arbus. Troy wasn't trying to screw up the auditions. The truth is, Sharpay was scared of losing her part, so she lied.
Ryan!
Sharpay! Is that true? Did you abuse your presidential privilege and knowingly lie to me?
I didn't lie. I improvised.
We will talk about this later, Miss Evans. Right now, off the stage.
But I...
Off my stage.
You know, there's always next year... Okay.
Troy, Gabriella, you may start your callback.
But we don't have a pianist.
We can sing without accompaniment.
Perfect.
Oh no, you won't pianist here, Miss Darvis.
You really don't want to do that.
Oh yes, I really do. Ready on stage.
Now, that's showbiz.
Do it, Troy. Not with all these people staring at me.
Then just imagine it's you and me. Like kindergarten, remember? I'm right here.
We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach.
If we're trying, so we're breaking free.
We know the world can see us in a way that's different than who we are.
Creating space between us, two separate hearts.
But your faith, it gives me strength. Strength to believe. We're breaking free.
Soaring,
flying.
There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach.
If we're trying, then we're breaking free. We're breaking free. Can you feel it building like a wave? The ocean just can't control.
So everyone can see,
we're breaking free.
Soaring,
flying.
There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach.
If we're trying,
then we're breaking free.
We're breaking free.
Oh, running,
oh, climbing
to get to the place to be all that we can.
More than hope, more than
breaking free. We're breaking free.
Oh, we're running.
Oh, climbing.
To get to the place to be all that we can be.
Now the time.
So we're breaking free.
We're breaking free.
Oh,
you know the world can see us in a way that's different than who.
I'm sorry. You were fantastic.
I was?
Yeah. I've been so focused on what I want for you that I think I've completely missed what you want for yourself. You can be anything you want. Don't let anyone stand in your way, not even me.
Thanks, Dad. Now let's go win that championship!
Either.
Woo! What about your team?
We won too.
Really? Team voted you game ball, Captain. Hey, are you going with me to the after party?
Like on a date?
Well, it must be your lucky day.
Or yours.
Mm. Hey, Kelsey, you sounded amazing.
I really like your voice.
You really do now. pardon me. Sharpay? Isn't there something you'd like to tell them?
All right. Gabriella, congratulations.
And?
I'm sorry I lied to Jarvis about you and Troy.
All's well that ends well, right?
Sure. Break a leg.
In the theater, that means good luck.
Oh. I'm sorry you didn't get the role, Sharpay.
Yeah, join the club.
But I think you're really great.
You do? Like, really?
Like, really, really.
Where's that creme brulee you promised me?
Just like kindergarten, right?
Only better.
Hey! 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 Oh!
Right, hold on. Hey, Dad. I think we got this one. All right, from the top, let's go!
Hey! 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 Oh! All right, here we go!
Together, 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 everyone! Together, together, come on, let's have some fun! Together, we're there for each other every time! Together, together, come on, let's do this right!
Here and now, it's time for celebration. I finally figured out,
yeah, yeah,
that all our dreams,
oh,
have no limitations. That's what it's all about.
Come on now!
Everyone,
oh,
is special in their own way. We make each other strong.
We make each other strong.
We're not the same.
We're different in a good way. Together's where we belong. We're all in this together. Once we know that we are, we're all stars, and we see that. We're all in this together, and it shows when we stand hand in hand, make our dreams come. We're all in this together. When we reach, we can fly. Know inside, we can make it.
chance that we have, and we take it. Wildcats everywhere, wave your hands up in the air. That's the way we do it, let's get to it. Come on, everyone. The sky to reach for the highest.